Hello. I just wanted to hop on Facebook and share with you that for those of you who don't know, I do offer limited scope representation, which can allow people who don't want to come up with a large retainer to hire a divorce attorney or a family law attorney to help with their case, that they can hire me for a limited scope, meaning if you have a document you want reviewed by an attorney and to be able to ask questions and get legal advice about something specific to your case beyond a consultation, then you could hire me for that limited scope of representation and just pay me my hourly rate as we go instead of paying a large advanced fee. So, for those of you out there who might have a marital settlement agreement that you have drafted with your spouse in a divorce, and you just want an attorney to look it over, make sure everything looks okay, make sure that if there is any language that should be changed, you can bring it up and know everything that you're signing and agreeing to, that's something that I absolutely can help you with and provide you some legal advice and guidance on that. I do that pretty often, actually, to help people in divorce situations. I can do the same with a proposed placement schedule if you're going through a paternity case, a proposal on child support if you want to make sure that child support's being calculated correctly, things like that. So, if you're interested in something with a limited scope representation, you can still give me a call for a free consultation. The number here is 920-831-0300. Thanks a lot.